general overview of the Gerber Sabre CNC router. We're now going to orientate the system.
Systems now orientated. Now I'm going to move the axes. That's all the axes operational. spindle motor in operation. Spindle's running at 7,000 RPM. Spindle speed going up in increments of 100 RPM. Now 8,000. 9,000. 10,000 RPM, 11,000, 12,000, 12,500 RPM. Six thousand.
Those are all the functions. Vacuum gate, the table. This is to show how the screen will change with the position of the
DRO.
The DRO.
New position. Tells you where it's at. Exchange.
This is to show that the vacuum pump working.